my name is Michaela Goss, and today I'm here to discuss a two-hour documentary that I was required to watch for my class. It's titled Internet Cell Phones Are Destroying Our Brains. And my opinion on the documentary is that a very necessary watch. It definitely highlights how we're constantly being distracted by our phones. I even find myself like on my phone all day, like every day. And honestly, it has a lot to do with social media. I literally live on social media. I actually did a cleanse a few weeks ago for like to see how long I could go without going on social media, and I think I lasted like 2 days, but I felt like I was missing out. But also, like, even with social media, something that they highlighted in the documentary, there's so much knowledge that you can learn from it. Like, there's so many different opinions, it's just so much knowledge that you can gain just from going on social media. Like, even going on the internet, on the world wide web, if you search up one thing, there's hyperlinks, and then there's more information that you can learn just from wanting to know about one thing. So honestly, I don't think that the internet and social media is a completely bad thing, because also, like, you can also use social media to network. You can use social media to expand your platform, especially with me, because I'm trying to go into the journalism field. I'm constantly on LinkedIn. I'm constantly on Instagram trying to revamp my profile. I'm constantly on the internet because I'm making blog posts. I'm making vlogs. I'm a YouTuber. So honestly, I don't think it's necessarily destroying our brains.